teachers, what was the best smart ass response from a student you have heard? I witnessed a rather sad one. In my chemistry class sophomore year, one of my friends was going through some family issues, and his dad just left for a year or so. The kid was acting up in class and the teacher was like, "Do you want me to call your dad?" And he was like, "If he picks up, tell him to come home soon." Not a teacher, but this happened in an upper level French class, where you can only speak French. If you speak English, the teacher scolds you in French. My friend walked in a few minutes late for a quiz, and wasn't allowed to take it. My friend looked at the teacher, and said in English, "That's bullshit." The teacher looked back angrily, and said also in English, "What did you just say?" "My friend, en français, monsieur." He got kicked out of the class. A kid in my math class would sleep on his desk. One day the teacher called on him to answer a problem on the chalkboard. He woke up, solved the problem on the board with zero difficulty, and then just went back to sleep. The teacher repeated the same thing a few times with similar results, and then just let him sleep the rest of the year. I've told this story on Reddit before, but this really shy kid that doesn't really speak much was getting picked on by this mean girl. When the teacher tells her, "Be nice to him. He might be your boss someday," without missing a beat he replies, "No thanks, I don't want to be a pimp when I grow up." My history teacher would spend half the class making jokes directed at the students. One student in particular always took the jokes on the chin and never really made any commabacks. Eventually, the teacher called him out and jokingly lectured him about standing up for himself. He ended his rant with, "You've gotta be a man. You've gotta be like me." The student replied with, "Well, which one? Do you want me to be a man? Or do you want me to be like you?" Edit. For those wondering, this happened back when I was in high school in the late 80s. It's one of those moments I will never ever forget. D. This is sort of a flip from the question, but there was this awesome history teacher I had freshman year of high school who was just always in an amazing mood. We'll call him Mr. Smith. One day everyone is sitting in class waiting for the tardy bell to ring when a kid sneaks a C-dom onto the door handle. The bell rings, and Mr. Smith walks into the room, grabs the handle to close the door, and pulls a C-dom off of it. Looks at the C-dom helmet for a split second, and stuffs it into his pocket while saying, "Thanks, I'll need this later." We had a teacher that would always threaten to phone our home if we were misbehaving, which she promptly stopped after. "Teacher, what would your mother say if I called home right now?" "Student, she would say hello." I'm not a teacher, but I had a friend in school who was always pretty dramatic. She actually did have vibes though. So we are in this beach I teacher's class, and she keeps asking to use the bathroom. The teacher says, "No, my friend's like, I have vibes though." And the teacher is like, "Tell me what those initials mean, and I will let you go." So she screams, "It means I have to shit," and takes off out of the room. In high school, one of my teachers was having a disagreement with a student. I can't remember what it was about, but finally the teacher asked him if she wanted her to call his mother. The student replies, "Do it then. My mama will agree with me too." The teacher then asks him to leave her class. He goes, "You know what, I'm gonna call my mom for you." He then whips out his cell phone and calls his mom on speaker. "Hey, ma, this teacher want to talk to you." The whole class just lost it. Well, this one was during coaching classes for entrance exams. The maths teacher reduced a given problem to a simpler form and challenged the students. "So this expression doesn't fit any of the given standard forms for us to find the particular integral. So what do you propose we do?" A kid from the back shouted the next question. Not a teacher, but witnessed a student. We had a substitute who was leafing through the yearbook and got to the senior superlatives. Our school mascot was the Eagles. She started reading some, if then aloud, and said, "Oh, that's nice. Sarah, most school spirited," a student answered back, "Yeah, because she's always spread eagle." The substitute couldn't keep from laughing as much as she tried not to. Not me, but a colleague told me this story. It was one of his first years teaching, so he was about 22, 24 at the time. It was a junior high science class, and he told a student to stop messing around and get back to work. The student's response, "Man, I got beaches older than you." I've taught preschool for years, and one of my favorite dad responses to children who are being whiny just to whine is the "Hi, I'm your teacher. Egg, I'm thirsty. Hi, thirsty. I'm your teacher. Anyway, one day, after a long week, I sat down to lunch with my class preschool, remember? 4, 5-year-olds, and say to a child, we'll call him Tommy. Boy, Tommy, I'm really tired today. Without skipping a beat, he swallows his mac and cheese, looks me right in the eyes and says, hi, really tired. I'm Tommy. That was the day I knew I had taught him all I could. My sister, who is a teacher, was taking her kindergarten class through the lunch line. Well, this day was Street Patrick Day, so there was green cupcakes. My sister told the class jokingly, don't eat too many cupcakes, or you'll turn green. A young black boy looks up at her and says, Miss Carrie, I ain't never seen a green brother before. Had my class of working class kids at an art gallery. As we waited for our tour to begin, we played on the small playground near the door. A prep school kid in a uniform approached two of my boys and said, I bet I'm smarter than you are. I watched to make sure no blood was drawn. My students can hold their own pretty much anywhere, and they don't accept insults casually, but they were cool. No, you're not. Are you in grade 2? The boy said he was, and one of my boys said, so then we're all grade 2. So we are all grade 2 smart. He went back to climbing the monkey bars. But the prep school kid continued, I know I'm smarter. Let's do some math, and I'll prove it. The toughest kid in my room looked this guy square in the eye and said, well, I'm smart enough not to do math when I'm having fun on a playground. In HSR functions and relations, teacher would always start to say something, forget it and say, I lost my train of thought. Well, one day a buddy of mine replies, it's okay sir, there were no important passengers on board. Edit, for those who are asking, functions and relations is a subset of finite math. Think of an entire course on the quadratic equation and its various offshoots.